Welcome to the second Wealthy Boomer interview with Peter Intraligi, the president of Invesco Trimark, which has just launched the PowerShares ETFs. Welcome back, Peter.
Thank you, John.
Now, as we finished the last segment, we were talking about the sort of blending of ETFs and high and mutual funds. You're saying it wasn't just a bandwagon, but PowerShares you acquired, was it 3-4 years ago?
It's 4 years ago now.
And, of course, the growth of the ETF industry has been phenomenal. Everybody's observed. Mutual funds maybe less so. I'm worried almost that, does this mean you're going to end up cannibalizing the actively managed mutual funds, or do you see growing the pie for everybody?
I think what we've done is we've introduced a new investment product or an investment access to an investment product that is adds value to an investor's portfolio. So we are not concerned about cannibalization. There's often talk about pitting the two products against one another. You know, is an ETF better than a mutual fund, or a mutual fund better than an ETF? And, you know, I've gone on record saying that that's just a very partisan perspective. And in our view, the two products work very nicely together. Active management, the way we've defined it at Trimark, is it's a bottoms up stock picking. You know the companies that you're investing in, you understand the management and the business. They're concentrated portfolios, and they don't actually follow the benchmark. These products are designed to follow an indice, and when combined together, what you find is that they're not correlated, which again leads to lower volatility and less risk in a client portfolio. So we're not concerned about cannibalization.
Good. Now, there was an interesting chart in your launch package. You showed, ticked off the things that ETFs could do that mutual funds can't, and the things that mutual funds can do that ETFs can't. Clearly, the hybrid seemed to have done almost everything except it couldn't do a couple things. Like
a couple things. Short. That's right. So what we've tried to do is combine the best of both products in terms of features. What you cannot do with a PowerShares fund that you can do with an ETF are things like using limit orders, using options for sophisticated trading strategies, and of course intraday liquidity. So for someone who's actively trading on a daily basis an ETF, then an underlying ETF or purchasing an underlying ETF on an exchange may be a better solution. If you're a longer-term investor and want to use these products alongside your active management to build better risk-adjusted portfolios, then perhaps the PowerShares funds is a better fit.
So in other words, they're not trading vehicles. They're core portfolio elements.
That's correct.
Which are sold by an advisor with an overall context of the whole client portfolio.
That's absolutely correct.
So you don't wish to be in this game of double leveraged ETFs and all some of this weird stuff that's coming out.
No, that's not the intent at all with this product. It's a national instrument 81-102 fund, so it's governed by the same rules that a mutual fund are governed by. So things like short-term trading and apply to short-term trading rules that apply on mutual funds will also apply to our PowerShares funds.
Now, you're also having a PowerShares university aimed at advisors. What's the message? I mean, what is it you have to tell them? I mean, they know what it is.
Yes.
So what is it that you're telling them in the university?
Well, awareness of ETFs, as you said earlier on in our discussion, is pretty broad-based. There's been a lot of growth. People have a good understanding of the underlying products within the PowerShares funds. What we're planning on doing is helping to educate advisors across the country on how to use these products to build a better portfolio. So to take some of our institutional learning to the retail space. And that's going to begin in January of 2010.
Also, you also have a message through, because I know there's a fair bit of media advertising, marketing going on behind these products. Give us an idea of what the message is to the consumer.
The message to the end consumer is that there is value in these products. A lot of time you can get caught up in the hype of exchange-traded funds in general. What we're trying to do is educate not just the financial advisor through our roadshows, but also through our materials, our website, and our advertising, that these products are complementary to their core holdings or their core portfolios.
Is there a particular tagline or?
We have several. I mean, in the United States, the tagline, if you will, for PowerShares is leading the intelligent ETF revolution. I'm sure John will get into this a little later. The PowerShares ETFs are not traditional market-weighted exchange-traded funds. They're based on an intelligent indexing strategy. And so again, I'll leave it to John to describe the mechanics, the specific mechanics behind them, but they are different from a traditional ETF. They are somewhat of the next generation of ETFs.
And our next guest, which will be seen in a couple of days' time, is indeed John. So thank you very much, Peter Intraligi, the President and Chief Operating Officer of Invesco Trimark.
Thank you, Jonathan.